Hello and welcome to the best of Gully Cricket. As the name suggests, today we will be talking about cricket, but not the cricket that's played in stadiums in front of thousands of screaming fans. We are going to be talking about the cricket that you play in your street, in your backyard, and in your gully. There's plenty of action coming your way over the next 30 minutes. But first up, let's tell you what's on the show. Let's start off the show with two legends of the sport, Sachin Tendulkar and Brian Lara. For decades now, the hopes of the Indian cricket team and the West Indian cricket team have depended on the performances of these two gentlemen. And as the record books show, they have lived up to the challenge every time they were asked to. But that was back then. How are things now? We put them to the test to find out. The little master, they're proving his mettle yet again and showing us just why he's still got it. But could Matthew Hayden face the pressure when he took on the lads from the gullies of Chennai? The target was set. Could he meet it?
One of it.
It's an unusual sight, isn't it? Watching Haydos crumble under pressure put on him by the bowlers. But that cannot be said about our next expert, Grant Smith. Why? You have to take a look at this as he took to the streets of New Delhi. What a fantastic shot by Graham Smith to finish things off in style, hitting it cleanly out of the park. But talking about hitting it cleanly out of the park, easily the best maximum of the season came off of the bat of Rishabh Pant. That one-handed six versus the Mumbai Indians. But how did he do it? Sangha has all the answers. It's time now for a breather, but on the other side, two Englishmen and one Aussie showcase their prowess in the gullies of India. So don't go anywhere, we'll be right back only on the best of Gully Cricket. Welcome back. You're watching the best of Gully Cricket. Through this season of the Vivo IPL 2019, we challenged our experts and commentators to take to different cities in India and take the Gully Cricket Challenge. And we are showing you today how they fared. Our next legend honed his skills in backyard cricket in South Africa, but rose to fame with his aggression while playing for England. Kevin Peterson, how well did he do when he took to the streets of Bengaluru? Let's find out. The boys in Bengaluru, they're teaching Kevin Peterson a lesson or two. But was that the case when his former teammate Graham Swan took the super over challenge in Mohali? Let's find out. Graham Swan, they're hitting the best shot of his life apparently and trumping his co-commentators to win his Gully Cricket Challenge. A tough act to follow, but can Brett Lee do it? Well, that's all we have for you on the best of Gully Cricket. We hope you enjoyed watching these Gully Cricket Challenges just as much as our experts enjoyed taking them. That's our time here. I am Sanjana Ganeshan signing off. Keep watching the Star Sports Network. Goodbye. Sport jung ke maidan mein as India take on Australia in a 3-match one-day international series. Hello and welcome. Aap dekh rahe hain Follow the Blues, ek aisa show jo lata hai aapko aapke favorite stars ke aur bhi zyada kareeb. We've got plenty of excitement and action lined up for you on this episode. But before we begin, let's quickly tell you what's on this show. Now, it's no secret that Australia has always gotten the best out of Virat Kohli. Ji haan, jab bhi kaptan Kohli Australia ke khilaaf jang ke maidan mein utre hain, to dhamakedar action naseeb hua hai aapke aur mere jaise fans ko. So now that Team India are taking on Aaron Finch and the rest of the Aussies in a 3-match one-day international series, we thought why not ask Virat to reflect on this roller coaster ride he's had against Australia. If you're anything like me, at some point you've wondered what are our favourite blues up to in the land down under. Well, Follow the Blues par ab waqt ho gaya hai ki hum trace kare Team India ki journey ko Australia mein during the ongoing 3-match one-day international series. To dekhte hain kya kar rahe hain hamare blues. लिमिटेड ओवर सीरीज में जीत हासिल करने की पूरी तैयारी है टीम इंडिया की और ऐसे में सबकी निगाहें हैं एक शख्स पर KL राहुल. द फर्स्ट चॉइस विकेट कीपर बैट्समैन फॉर टीम इंडिया हैज बीन इन एक्सप्लोसिव फॉर्म व्हेन इट कम्स टू व्हाइट बॉल क्रिकेट. सो हाउ डज ही व्यू दिस चैलेंज दैट लाइज अहेड फॉर आवर फेवरेट ब्लूज एंड हाउ डज ही फील अबाउट फिलिंग दोज बिग महेंद्र सिंह धोनी बूट्स? दिस इज व्हाट ही हैड टू से. Follow the Blues पर अब वक्त हो गया है एक छोटे से ब्रेक का, पर आप कहीं मत जाइए क्योंकि ब्रेक के बाद वी हैव गॉट विराट कोहली टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज डिसीजन टू गो ऑन पेटर्निटी लीव ड्यूरिंग द 4-match टेस्ट सीरीज एंड सो मच मोर. स्टे ट्यून्ड. वेलकम बैक। आप देख रहे हैं फॉलो द ब्लूज, एक ऐसा शो जो लाता है आपको आपके फेवरेट स्टार्स के और भी करीब। नाउ आफ्टर द फर्स्ट टेस्ट इन एडिलेड, विराट कोहली विल बी रिटर्निंग टू इंडिया फॉर द बर्थ ऑफ हिज फर्स्ट चाइल्ड। एंड ऑन फॉलो द ब्लूज हम आपको करते हैं प्रॉमिस कि हम आपको लाएंगे आपके फेवरेट ब्लूज के पास। तो हियर इज विराट कोहली टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज पटर्निटी लीव डिसीजन एंड ऑल्सो शेडिंग सम लाइट ऑन रोहित शर्मा's इंजरी। वन डे इंटरनेशनल सीरीज खत्म होते ही 3 मैच की T20 इंटरनेशनल सीरीज शुरू हो जाएगी ऑस्ट्रेलिया और इंडिया के बीच। एंड विद द T20 वर्ल्ड कप लेस देन अ ईयर अवे, देयर आर सम चैलेंजेस दैट लाई अहेड इन द रोड फॉर आवर फेवरेट ब्लूज। सो व्हाट आर दीज क्वेश्चंस दैट दे आर गोइंग टू नीड सम आंसर्स टू, लेट्स फाइंड आउट इन आवर मैच प्रीव्यू। The day was 27th November 1993. The occasion, India winning their very first multi-nation tournament, the Hero Cup. Mohammad Azharuddin aur unki team India ne ghar par West Indies ko harakar apne naam kiya Hero Cup. So before we move ahead, let's take a trip down memory lane and relive that journey. And that's all we have for you on this episode of Follow the Blues. Hamesha ki tarah hame tweet karna na bhule using hashtag Follow the Blues aur bataiye ki aap agle episode mein kya kya dekhna chahte hain. For now, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you again very soon.